Hello everyone, we're Maggie here, and let me continue playing Lord of the Rings.
Third Age. I fought in the city before, but it has faded in my mind. Dim, wraith-like.
I traveled to Osgiliath often as an outrider. Was caught up in the battle that Boromir led here.
I was ordered to marry a warrior who deserted when fighting on that island. For that, my family was banished from Gondor, as was he.
You know, my friend, you could perhaps be his brother. But I'm mistaken. I hardly kept my own head in that fight.
Stay alert. They're almost across.
Here they come.
They shall find us of superior quality.
I know those words. You were here before. You fled in dishonor.
Not this time, my friend.
One moment, guys. I'm gonna leave it in easy mode because you're gonna see the cutscenes. So how's everyone doing? Good, bad, worse, disgusting? Hang in there, everyone. Hang in there, everyone. Like, comment, subscribe, guys. Hit the bell to be part of notification squad. And also, enjoy the view. I mean, the walkthrough. Haha, you choked on water. What's it called? But don't worry, guys. I do tend to get bored just playing my GameCube games. It's not that it's because they're old. No. It's because I just want to like play the Wii and then Wii U, then 3DS. As you can see, the cutscene. DS, DS, Nintendo Wii. I mean Switch, so on and so forth. But yeah. Okay, just needed to do one, so okay. What else, guys? But yeah, you get the drift. And still more. That's why I left it on easy mode. So hopefully I pass this game next week, guys, so that I could like do the rest of the walkthrough games and all that. And also, in case you guys are getting bored watching me play The Lord of the Rings of Dirty. Even for me, nah. I love this game. Bitch. But anyways, guys, just enjoy my video, guys. Still got a way to go. This is just like a mini boss, guys, so he's not hard. Just gotta take out the baddies and focus on the boss. As you can see, I just took out two down, one more to go. Yeah. Don't worry, guys. I'll use my special later on. Not right now. Ooh, double critical. Almost. Oh dear. What the hell? Of course. I guess I'll save my special later on. Still gonna leave it at easy mode, guys. I just wanna know if I'm gonna do anything else in this area. You'll see. Flash arrow, ooh. You naughty boy. Almost there. Okay. I guess I'm not done yet. Stupid dark water. I can just waste it here.
Groot! You're our only hope.
Oh, bitch. What the fuck? You're still alive? Oh, that's weird. How in the fuck? Because of the dark water. Let's see if I'm already done with you. Yeah. Oh man, good connect. Alright. Time to switch it up. I have to help out those guys. Look at that sexy bitch right there. You see that big fat motherfucker? Ah! What an ugly ass motherfucker. But he's still sexy. Guys, my game's acting weird. The troll's not even yelling or screaming or anything. He's just like, ah! Because. Ah, okay. I thought you said Calaspect. Ah, okay. Yeah. Hey. My mom expects me to do everything in this goddamn house. I'm not the only man in this house. My sister as well. Yeah. One moment, guys. Just let me. Oh. was just my mom. She wanted me to put away some Christmas decorations. Nah, let's get rid of this castle. Ah! You fucking asshole. This game hates Hispanic guys. Cut it short because I don't know what my mom needs me to do, so let me save it first. God damn it. See you guys next time. Goodbye.